And before this 60th episode comes to a close, it's time for another Bradley Parody. Bradley Parody. This is a feature on the game show that I introduced at the end of episode number 50, in which I create a parody song about an aspect of the episode. And I'm continuing the Bradley parodies into the 60s, starting with this one. To the tune of the 1973 Paul McCartney and Wings hit Jet from the Band on the Run album, please enjoy Bradley parody number 11 in honor of Geoff Tarson's 1997 game show appearance. This is Debt. I can clearly remember making that purchase. That time I thought I needed a computer that was brand new. And debt, I need to win the game so I can get rid of you. Debt! Doesn't Wink Martindale look great in his tuxedo? And he looks as young as he did hosting Gambit many years ago. And debt, after answering questions, Wink says that I'm correct. Debt! Show, I hope Wink says I've won. And later, I hope I say this game was so much fun. And later, I say debt, see you later. Debt! And debt, I hope the questions I must have answers that I can get. Debt, woo-hoo-hoo, debt, woo-hoo-hoo. And later, in the bonus round, I hope I get 10 right. And later, I don't have to say my money is so tight. And later, I say debt, see you later. Debt! This truly is the game show that was made for me. Because I have debt and know lots about movies, music, and TV. And debt, it would be nice if I was the biggest winner yet. Debt, woo-hoo-hoo. Debt, woo-hoo-hoo. And debt, your numbers now, something that I can completely forget. Debt, woo-hoo-hoo. My debt money is gone finally. Yes. I hope my song parody titled Debt doesn't become the national anthem of college students, but if it does, I'm glad I'm the one who created it. And that was this episode's Bradley Parody. Bradley Parody.